Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. Welcome back to the Naio Nails YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a really cool effect. It's going to have some glow-in-the-dark business and sugaring. Excited! Right, so what we're going to do, we're going to work on a tip today. I'm going to apply two coats of serious black. So serious.
Why so serious?
Why so serious?
You've just turned the Joker into like some cockney lass.
What laugh for? Why so serious?
Oh no.
Sorry, I'm just completely ruining everything else. Right, so we're going to do two coats, two thin coats. I mean one coat. It's pretty banging, to be honest. It's very pigmented, but we're going to do two. I'm going to top coat this, so I want this to be nice and shiny. So you want the contrast between the shiny top coat, so that real high gloss top coat, and then the sugaring. While this is in the lamp curing, I'm gonna mix my potion. So while it's in the lamp, what I'm going to do is get a little empty jar, and I'm gonna use, these are glow in the dark pigments. Oh, the blue or the green. The green. Green's my favourite colour. Gonna win all the time. Crystal clear acrylic. Then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Lucky number. We're gonna mix some of the glow-in-the-dark pigment into that. Add a little at a time. Give it a shake. Make sure it all mixes together. And pop it at the lamp and check that it actually glows. Don't actually need as much as I thought. I thought I would have had to add more, but no, it's actually really good. So I'm so proud of myself. I'm having lots of proud moments today. Right, so this is what we're going to use to sugar with. But we've got to lay a design down first. So we're going to lay a design down using the Urban Graffiti top coat. So I've got some backing paper from Sculpting Foam. So we're going to get the Urban Graffiti top coat, put it onto our little palette. We're going to use a art brush. And what I'm going to do is paint a pattern. So I'm just going to paint a pattern. Sorry, I had a big pause with what I was saying there.
Are you concentrating?
Yeah, sorry. Kind of like a leafy, kind of swirly pattern. If that makes sense too.
You're going to have to describe it because nobody can see it.
Nobody can see it. Oh my God. It is difficult to see, isn't it, when it's...
A wee bit.
Black on clear. Right, so once you've laid your pattern down, you're going to take your powder I'm going to sprinkle. Tap off the excess. I'm going to spin it around. You're starting to see the pattern more now. So this is going to be the sugaring effect. Spin it around again. I'm going to get it from all angles. It's really important, that is. Don't be scared of completely covering it. You do want to sort of let it snow all over it. And then we're gonna tap it off. And I'm gonna pop it into the lamp. So now it's cured. Oh, look at that. See, just like that, it looks really cool. It looks beautiful. I'm gonna add a few little stones. Just gonna use some brush on glue to do that. So look how pretty it looks like that, and let's see what it looks like in the dark. So how cool is that? How cool does that look in the dark? I mean, it looks very beautiful like this, with the dark. It goes a bit crazy. I love it. Have a go, see what you think. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. And if you haven't subscribed already, please do. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. I want it super, super pigmented. And Adam's got a really creaky chair.